I'm a North Atlantic lobster, and I make my home in waters from way up north past Newfoundland to the south past Buzzards Bay. From way up north past Newfoundland to the south past Buzzards Bay. And in Davy Jones's locker, I lay among the boulders or flat against the ocean floor where I wait to catch my prey. Or flat against the ocean floor where I wait to catch my prey. I have 4 pairs of jointed legs from my underwater walks, and a pair of compound eyes that sit upon the end of stocks. My weapons are 2 lobster claws, 1 crusher and 1 ripper. My tail propels me backwards, it's a most fantastic flipper. I live in shallow water, seldom more than 30 fathom. With 6 feet to each fathom, you can figure out the mathem. And my color in my habitat is a bluish-greenish-brown, unlike the red of lobsters in the restaurants of this town. I'm a ravenous crustacean that'll sometimes eat his peers. If I avoid those lobster traps, I can live for many years. If I avoid those lobster traps, I can live for many years. I'm a North Atlantic lobster, and I make my home in waters from way up north past Newfoundland to the south past Buzzards Bay. To the south past Buzzards Bay. To the south past Buzzards Bay.